I'd like to share two impactful moments. The first was one of the lowest in my life. My son had a speech delay and barely spoke two words at 20 months. During his first speech therapy session, I was sitting there just watching him. I felt nervous to see him make progress, worried about how far behind he was. I felt fearful and guilty about maybe it was something that I did, a failure on my part as a mom and not providing enough for him to thrive. I started BubblePOP because of my son's speech impediment. I incorporated the therapy that was the most successful for him, bubbles. With that, the next moment I'm sharing gave me a real sense of purpose and reaffirms everything that I've done up to this point. BubblePOP had opened its doors for almost a year and a half, and the Rock Solid Foundation, a Make-A-Wish foundation for kids fighting cancer, they contacted us. One of their kids had chosen BubblePOP as their wish. Of all the places, of all the things, he chose BubblePOP. Now my drive is to ultimately share this unique BubblePOP experience with every family in every community, everywhere. I've set up the pipelines for child development education, company growth with manufacturing, research and development, and product expansion. A part of my mission is to be able to provide a place for all families. So not only do we do open play and special events, we host fundraisers for local schools. We do charities for organizations like United Cerebral Palsy, Mickey's Miracles, and Juvenile Diabetes. We also host field trips, support homeschooling groups, and designate special needs days. Now, I want to share how I bring my passion to the business. Everyone has a desire, a goal they wish they could live out, but not everyone musters up the courage to take action. Leading a career in pharmacy to create a completely novel concept, I knew I had to match my commitment to my dream in order to achieve the first steps to any kind of success. I spend time with my family during the day and then work until 3 or 4 in the morning sometimes, concentrating on the business, contacting manufacturers, research labs, thinking about what's the next best move and how do I make things better? What can be improved and how do we create even more? My reward is the satisfaction I see in what I do, both with my family and in the families that come into BubblePOP. Smiles and laughter go a long way for me. It's joyful, healing, and just therapeutic in the best way. They say you use less muscles to frown than to smile. I say smiles bring happiness, and that's where we should be. There will always be things that are outside of our control, like my son's speech impediment, but it's our reaction to them that make us who we are. We can adapt, we can flourish, and we can come out stronger with the right frame of mind. It's empowering to know what I have created inspires and brings joy to so many people. My drive is to bring education, engagement, and happiness to a nation that deserves inspiration. That's my passion.